Blessed James Alberione, founder of the Pauline Family, beatified on 27th April 2003 at St. Peter's Square in Rome, was one of the most creative apostles of the 20th century. St. Pope John Paul II called him the first apostle of the new evangelization, and even earlier, St. Pope Paul VI had called him a marvel of our times. Blessed James Alberione was convinced of his call and mission, having been convinced of the command of Jesus Christ to preach the gospel to all creation. Blessed James Alberione stated that the greatest of saints today would stay by the microphone in order to proclaim their message of truth, justice, and peace. Blessed James Alberione knew the influence of the media. The machine, the microphone, the screen, our pulpit, the printing press, the production room, the screening hall, and the transmission centers are like the church. The fastest and the most efficacious work of the Catholic apostle, according to Alberione, is to understand the use of the printing press, the cinema, the radio, the television, and all new means of communication for the transmission of the Word of God. He was an instrument for God's purpose. Jesus Christ used parables and simple narratives as effective tools to impart the values of the kingdom of God in the minds of ordinary people. In the same way, Alberione, being an instrument of God's purpose, considered himself the pen and the mouth of God, thus sowing the seeds of wisdom in the minds of ordinary people through the media. On 26th November, his feast day, let us commit ourselves to use our gifts and talents in writing, art, music, internet, and social media to communicate Christ and His values to the world.
Help us do what He had done. His footsteps follow and walk as one. We earnestly do pray, Lord, that soon He be a great saint by side eternally.